Welcome back to the SST classroom. Now, in last 5 video, what we are learning, my dear children? We are learning about the northern plains, right? We discuss about the location, am I right? Then we discuss about the river basin. What I discuss about the location? The northern plain, it extends from where? It extends from Punjab to Assam. And which states lie in the northern plain? Hope you have read that chapter or you have understood that. So tell me which state lie in the northern plain? That is, come on, tell me, that is Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal, Assam, etc. These all state lie in the northern plain. Then we have discussed about that northern plains can be divided into three river basins. Can you tell me which three river basin? That is Ganga River Basin, Indus River Basin and Brahmaputra River Basin. So all this we have discussed about all these three river basin. So can you tell me about what Ganga River Basin? What you have understood in that? From where it originate? It originate from Gangotri Glacier. And then later I have explained about that when it flow, it meet many rivers and its tributary. So can you tell me which is the longest tributary of river Ganga? That is Yamuna. And then their meeting point is known as Sangam. So at which place they meet? That is Allahabad. Okay. And then later we have learned that this is Ganga Plain. It is most populated country, the most populated place of India because of the fertile region. So let us discuss about the Brahmaputra, right? What we have learned about the Brahmaputra, where it start? It starts in Tibet, where this river is known as River Tsangpo. Let it flow to the Arunachal Pradesh and Assam. Afterward we discuss about when this Ganga and Brahmaputra, when they meet, when they meet before falling into Bay of Bengal, they form a largest delta. So can you tell me which is the largest delta in the world? Come on. Answer is Sundarban Delta. And then later we discuss about the Indus River. That Indus River originated near, that is near Mansarovar Lake. And then we learn about, in that we have learned about the its 5 tributaries. Can you tell me the Indus and its 5 tributaries? You have to find out this answer. Okay. And then we have discussed about the river Satluj where the Bhakra Nangal Dam is built. Hope you have understood all this concept. And later we discuss about the life in the region. And in that we have learned that what types of, what the people are doing over there. What occupation they are doing. Can you tell me what is the main occupation over there? That is agriculture. And then we have learned about that which festival they are celebrating over there. Hope you have understood this chapter. Now today what we are going to do, we are going to discuss the objectives which is there in your textbook. So open your textbook. Open textbook page number 11. Page number 11. Come on, let's start. First question is multiple choice question. So in that, what is the question given? The river Ganga originate from the Dash Glacier. Can you tell me the answer? That is Gangotri. So option is given, Yamunotri, Gangotri and Sitchin. So what will be the correct answer? Gangotri. You have to tick mark in front of that answer. Gangotri, that is tick mark in that. Second, the river Brahmaputra start from, where it start? From Tibet. So in front of Tibet, you will put tick mark. Next, the Bhakra Nangal Dam is built on which river? Answer is Satluj. So write Satluj. Right, tick mark Satluj. The next, the Satluj and its tributary, the Pindus, join the river in the sea, Pakistan. So tick mark Pakistan. Now, after that, we will discuss the filling in the blank. The area drained by the river and its tributaries is called its dash. So, what is the answer? Basin. Hope you have written the answer in your textbook. Next, the longest tributary of the river Ganga is, just now discussed, longest tributary of river Ganga is Yamuna, and we join it at Allahabad. So you will write in one fill, in one dash you will write Yamuna, and in another you will write Allahabad. Next, the river Brahmaputra is known as dash in Tibet. So what is known in Tibet? Sangpo. Good. So write Sangpo. Next, fourth one. Dash, Eid and Christmas are both are important festivals celebrated by people in Brahmaputra region. So what is that? Which festival here?
Bihu.
Right, Bihu. Now next we discuss the match the following. That is Satluj. What is the answer? River Indus. You can match or you can write in front of that number. You can put number 1. River Indus, number 1. Next, Sundarban. Sundarban is largest delta in the world. So you put largest delta of the world, number 2. Ganga Basin, most populated part of India. Allahabad, Sangam. Hope you have completed these textual objectives in your textbook. Now in the next, we are going to discuss the question answer. But before that, my dear children, you have to read the textbook and you have to underline the new words. Okay? And that new words you will copy down in your notebook. Thank you.